glad to have you all here in the UK on my home turf. But you should know, this can be pretty hazardous terrain. I'm just letting you know because there seems to be a driver who is gravitating towards the special danger signs we put out instead of away from them. In fact, it looks like the driver has jumped off every danger sign here. This is Amy Simpson, slightly confused, here on Pulse. You're listening to Pulse. So, has anyone else met this Robert Glenn person around the festival? Is he for real? I mean, no offence, he is the loveliest guy. But I just didn't think people who were into drifting were so polite and definitely not so neatly dressed. I suppose that is just my prejudice, isn't it? I will try to open my mind while I listen to this song.